just need erupting my senses.
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Please!
Don't feed the animals!
Fishing! For those
prisoners!
Who purges a park?
Fishing.
License! Obey!
Operator's instructions!
At all times!
Rusty? Rusty, no!
Never!
George!
Two bears and wolves never approach any other
closer than 25 yards.
That must be leashed.
Never
leave your pet
unattended.
It is
against the law
to remove any
objects
or historical artifacts from the park.
Forget about it, Barry. It's just me going crazy.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy. Ow, be careful.
Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone. I mean it. Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail.
Uh-oh. Darkness is coming in. This is not good. Not good. Run, run!
I never like these things, and this is why.
That flashlight's kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake. You better keep up.
From the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the